Convergence of global innovators. First stop was in Taiwan, a place rich in culture, academia, and industry. Taiwan features a world-renowned semiconductor industry, and its students are all prepared for a life on the cutting edge of research and technology. The conference was made possible through the support of six Taiwanese universities and the Industrial Technology Research Institute. National Taiwan University and National Tsinghua University were instrumental to the conference's success, lending us both the venues at which the conference was held and their expertise in panel discussions. Their partnership reaffirms that we are not alone in our goal of creating collaboration and cooperation between research institutes across the world. We share a common vision of global partnership, creating a new role for academic research contributing to the development of global solutions. We strive to go beyond bringing academics together across oceans and borders. It is our goal to unite efforts to create answers to the problems facing the world today. We emphasize the development of high-performance microprocessor via air-gap technology, our computer simulation expertise for designing the features of advanced chemicals, and introduce the application of biopolymers. Each of these new technologies has the capacity to change the world, and it is our mission to bring these technologies to bear on challenges that the world is going through. This is the first step of many, and an achievement that we hope will be looked back upon as the beginning of a movement. Through this conference, we have begun dialogues between different companies, showing them how academic research can deliver the immediate value to the problems of the world. Academic minds join together in creating a common vision of how the technology being developed today may transform the world of tomorrow. Out of this trip, we have solidified relations with Taiwanese universities and inspired many of Taiwan's most prominent students who come to UC Santa Barbara to study and explore the future of research we presented. As for ourselves, we hope to explore our own future of what other technologies we can introduce to the world, where else we can venture to, and who else will become partners with us in changing the world.